Miles Piper,
VP of Marketing, Adelaide,
VP of Finance, Karis,
and VP of Manufacturing were all the problem. The problem was that we saw was that people were having trouble telling if their dogs needed more exercise. With their Pooch Pursuit collar, people can tell if their dog needs more exercise. Our business concept. The problem is that people can't tell if their dog needs more exercise. The solution is the Pooch Pursuit collar. This collar can track your dog, tell if your dog is overweight or underweight, if it needs more exercise. We will sell our product in stores and online. With our product, dogs can stay happy, healthy, and fit. Value proposition. An easy, affordable way to keep your dog happy, healthy, and fit.
Our product can track where your dog is, tell if it is over or underweight, tell how much exercise the dog did that day, tell how many calories it burns, tell how fit your dog is. Our collar will record information and then transfer it to the owner's phone. This product is innovative, high-tech, and made especially for dogs.
Target customers. Dog owners are the main target to our product. They will buy our product to keep their dogs safe and healthy. Without this product, they will not know if their dog has worked enough in a day or if it's healthy.
Solution. Our product is made of strong materials like metal, comes in three different styles, has reflectors so your dog can be seen at night, waterproof, and with the Pooch Pursuit wireless charging station, you can charge your dog's collar anywhere. It will also help you be aware of your dog's needs and will help you keep your dog exercised.
Why Pooch Pursuit collars? Owners can see if they need more exercise or if they're overweight. Regular Fitbits can't do that. They only do things like tell how many steps you have taken and the date. You can track your dog with the collar. This is why we should have Pooch Pursuit collar.
Competitors. Our competitors are Fitbot. Our product is way better than theirs because it can tell you if your dog needs more exercise while theirs just monitors the dog. Our product can also tell you if your dog is over or underweight while the Fitbot doesn't. Pooch Pursuit can track your dog's location as well as record your dog's activity.
Market size. Overall in the U.S., there are 43.3 million households with dogs. 4.3 of those households are in California. There are 1.1 million households with dogs in the Bay Area. In the Bay Area, 30% will buy our product. Marketing plan. Price. We will be selling our dog collar for $100. We are selling the Pooch Pursuit collar in stores and online. Our product is the Pooch Pursuit collar, and we're advertising on TV commercials and on billboards.
Business model. Key partners, Nike and Coke. Key activity, marketing, selling, and manufacturing colors. Key resources, batteries and fabric. Value proposition, selling dogs' colors for dog owners. Relationship, personal, channels, online and on stores. Customer segment, dog owners, cost structure, batteries, salaries, and equipment, revenue, selling colors, tips, and advertisement.
Investment. We can realistically take 20 to 30% of the market of electronic trackers for dogs. Our company will make money by using product sales. In the first month, about 50 people will buy our product. And an estimated number of 1,875 people will buy our product after the first year.
Our products. We have the Classic Collar, which is a basic collar, and that costs $100.
And we have Puddle Pursuit, which is waterproof, which is $150.
And we have the Wireless Dog Bed Insert, which you can insert into a dog bed, and it wirelessly charges your dog's collar for $200.
Thank you.